Hey guys, welcome back. Let's go find a little spot on that wall for us. Or whatever we're doing. Woo! I can search these people. Alright. Break the circuit. That's an intense door, by the way. New goal, investigate the area. Well, look at this! Good investigation.
I've been a double style of that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3.
Okay.
That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Shake that trees, man. Well, good thing I'm an electrical engineer.
All parasites who have tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Whoa, he's calling me stupid. Can't believe it. All right, someone's coming. Hello. Woo! Oh boy! And I'm here at the moment.
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. When that day comes, we'll use your tombstone for pavement tiles.
It's like the Hollywood Walk of Fame! Hey! See, this is so sad. This looks really sad. Come here, Big Daddy. I will search you, though. No worries. I will never not search you. Your death was not in vain. Yes, Rapture's on the rise, all right. I don't know who killed all these people. You don't see me. Whoa! Bud, I was helping you here. Well, now you've done it. Boy, is it ever getting wild in here. Or is this a staircase? Boy, oh boy. Alright, I saved you. Come here. Yes, yes, yes.
Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out.
Of course not.
A little one to help you on your way.
It's almost Christmas. Alright, I got something new. Where is Eve's garden thing? Ooh, yes. Not that. Okay, which weapon do we want? We got lots of bullets. But of course we don't want it, we want a frosty weapon. Okay, where are we going? Get down! Ooh, crossbow.
Try man's a mess with me, Gizmo. Stones.
Show me all the sticks and stones you want, but oh, there's a safe here. Ooh, very difficult. This safe better be good. Ah, come on. Hello! Hello! Oh! When they're not electrocuted, they don't take much damage. Alright. Alright, bros. Sorry, I think my eye just caught something. Oh, look at that. And look at that. Thank you. Ah, I can't even hold it. Okay, let's do some upgrades here. Yeah, sure. That's just... Oh yeah, incinerate. Yes, we're doing this one. Oh, sorry, we're doing quiet footsteps. Because then we can get them from behind. Yeah, I really want this one. Ah, not really. Okay, whatever. Physical target. Hacker's delight. Alright, sure enough. Do we have anything we can buy that we want? Electro Bolt 3? Oh, we don't have enough. But that would be fun. Let's do a little bit of training for that. Alright, now, let's upgrade our weapon. What are we going to upgrade? Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna go for the, yeah, shotgun damage. Look at it, very nice! Alright, that's not what we're doing. Let's go follow our map thing now. This is just some normal buck. Just for a little bit of fun. Oh, everyone's dead. I wonder why. I really do wonder why. Who thinks they're funny? You're not funny. Oh, I'm swinging away. Come on. What are they doing?
We take you, monster.
No one tricks me. I am the tricker.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite at your side.
You know what, Ryan? I would like to tell you that I am a man. This morning, I fixed a squeaky chair with WD-40. That's probably the manliest thing you could do. I don't take nothing from you, Ryan. And he said, what kind of willpower does this take? Well, I tell you, it's called money. Hello. Hey. Alright. No, it's... Electric buck. No, electric buck. Here we go. Hey, sword! Bam! Really? I wasn't even close. Woo! Hey. I took him out though. Oh. Hell. Alright, back to regular weapon. Go away. Yeah. I'm a gracious guy. Are you tricking me? Ah, he was. He totally was. Ha. No, that one was dead already, okay. Fair enough. Pick it up! Woo! The Hajime splices really haven't been as bad as I expected, to be honest. Ooh, there's something up there. So guess what? Good thing I got telekinesis. Steel bolt.
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's Dang. Played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it cool, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
This guy used so many sayings, I honestly don't really know what he said. Alright, instead of this one... Okay, you know what? I want to use some of this. And let's use speed good bolt, because I remember that these things are pretty badass. Alright, so now what? What are we doing? Popla pointed to Annie towards Cube. Okay. Follow her trail there! Yes, indeed I will, after I catch some of this stuff. Frag grenade! Alright, cream-filled cake, that's good enough too. Oh, and there's more stuff. Can't even use it. Okay. Anyone still alive?
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
Oh, Ryan. That was somewhat rude. No, I'm not nice to you either, Ryan. Are you alive? No, he's not alive. Do not stand up. Thank you. I'm trying to trick him. Every time I hear a whale, but I haven't seen this whale. Oh well. It's okay. If you see the whale, let me know. I am the assassin of
I traded you, O Lord, for mammon. And what did it get?
Of a rapture. Where are we going now? Still following her. What did I miss? I say.
Jesus loves me.
Oh my! That's the hard part about one shot. It does intense damage. Bam! Lay down, son! Alright, fair enough. He laid down. Okay. I forget it, Will. You're never there. I hear you every time, but you're never there. I don't want to hear you. See you. Or feel you. Ooh, we're in the workshop. Ooh, this does an intense amount of damage, actually. Oh, really? I am busy doing this Big Daddy now. Woo! Ooh, these bolts are sick! I got incendiary on again. I need to put electricity. Sit down! Okay. Hello, big boy. Thank you. Well, it seems like we're just gonna go down. Oh, there's two. I'm just gonna... Yeah, maybe I should use them. Or not. Alright, there are two cars. I cannot use the machine guns. I have too much, man. Okay. Oh, who's here? no one anymore, apparently. Okay. I heard someone! It's as if. Ooh! What is that? It's a bomba! Okay, I see this though.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst.
Okay.
Now, I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit.
Okay.
Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix.
Okay.
Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture.
Oh, those are pretty good odds. 50-50. Alright, drink that coffee and then... Damage research. Get more bang for your research buck with damage research. Carry your analysis further than you ever thought possible. Nah, I keep forgetting to take pictures. Forget it. Okay! Oh, sorry. Okay! Here we are. Drink some whiskey. Pick up no dollars because my wallet is full. This is our little EMP bomb. Doesn't it look exciting? I like it. But you won't see it happen until next video. I'll see you there.